Restarting recording. Let's get to it. I think we're ready.
Are you ready to duke it out?
Yep.
Fantastic. Then without further ado... Cloud first?
Hang back.
No need to think.
Okay. Okay, bring out Leviathan. Yep, there we go.
Get him.
Alright, I really want Aerith to get two bars so I can pop a prayer.
If you don't catch you with me, you ain't nothing.
There we go. Yep. There we go. Huge. Okay. Yep. Double limit break. On rude. Huge damage. And we got a full lightning popping at the same time. That might be rude completely done. Almost like that. Yeah, I think so. Oh, I mind. He got damage limited. That's lame. That totally would have one-shot him if he didn't have a involved status. Okay. Pray. Yep. Okay, get Cloud up immediately. Okay, Aerith is down. That's, man, I fucking hate invulnerability states like that. Like, that would have fucking gotten rid of it. But they had to have an invulnerability state. That's fucking lame.
Are you ready to duke it out?
Alright. Thankfully, they don't do that with many bosses, but it is. Yeah, let's skip this. Yeah, Cloud just got knocked out almost immediately. What the fuck?
Was nothing. You could cut it with a knife. The torso plan is something.
No, you don't.
Okay, yep, get Cloud as well.
Let's do this.
Fuck you. Okay, get Tifa up. Aerith's down.
I got this.
Deal's champion took down, but not out. Uh-oh! It's looking like Cloud is unable to put up a fight!
I got you.
No time, no way!
Young is quick on her feet when circumstances demand. The leader seems intent on stealing the show.
Okay, get Tifa up, so Aerith, ASAP.
All the times.
Ridiculous. Okay, heal yourself immediately. Okay, get Tifa back up.
Especially since our heated match between Dio's champions and the Turks is about to reach a fever pitch. Dio may be bowing out, but Cait and I will continue to cover this group.
All right, get him up now.
We'll
tear this back from the brink. Now let's see how she adjusts her strategy.
Keep up.
I'm in. Show you what I can do.
Nope, oh, that's not what I meant to use, but whatever. Radiant Ward, yep.
Rude is channeling his strength and focusing his energies for his next attack.
Deal with that.
So it's my turn?
Oh, mama! Look at Panda!
It's your turn.
Yep.
Let's do this. He's up alive and
yep, and focus thrust. Come on.
Deal with that.
Can you take over?
I got it.
Clouds out here showing everyone just what a soldier can do.
Focus thrust.
Take it away.
Come on.
No.
Nice. Yep, heal him up.
Leave it to me.
Yep. Okay, prayer. What? That's a bit shitty that she can just come back, but okay, whatever. Cloud in there. Come on. There we go. That was tough.
We're just getting warmed up. Right, Groove?
Yeah. This fight's falling over.
Esteemed spectators, if you would be so kind as to direct your attention to the center of the ring. To ensure a fitting climax for this spectacle,
what?
We've invited a special guest.
What?
Now,
what?
Let's give a round of applause.
Oh my god. Are you serious? Sec.
Got my number this time?
Let's see, shall we?
I've heard of aggressive managers, but this boss is cutthroat! It's going down, darling, with a vengeance! You want to see the answer?
Okay. Gonna quickly fucking heal myself, eh? Holy. Right, what material have I got on? Last time as well. Because he just counters you the entire time, it's really frustrating. Man, it's like so late. I was hoping we'd just be able to go through the fucking story, but we got just boss battle after boss battle, which nothing wrong with that necessarily, but dude, there's so many boss battles. Holy shit. Oh. Okay, how did I do that?
How do you envision this fight playing out? Well, shit takes the massive effort for the left. Whether that would translate to the arena is anyone's game.
for the president?
Yes, though I doubt he's leaving it all to chance. He would never commit to a losing venture. All I can say with confidence is that this bout will be discussed for weeks and months to come.
Okay, heal. Fuck me. Come on.
Yes. Ah! Ooh,
meet Kamui. My new gift to myself.
Scary.
Looking hard after that one. Can he bounce back?
Devastating attack! That left Dio's champions reeling!
Doing his best. What is that?
Be careful.
Is it good enough?
I'm not sure he's gonna be walking away.
Man.
Let's try that again.
Oh, a second win, and he might still have a shot at beating his own.
Well, that was too much of an attack.
See, like, I can't. There we go. Okay.
Try to think he's on the big
threat for the president. This is the plan he's
really done for. I think myself is
dick.
More time studying your opponents. This is gonna be really hard. It's gonna take a lot of fucking... I just gotta figure out how to fucking, like, either block or dodge when I'm supposed to actually, like, go hard on him. See, like, right there, like, I can hit him twice, but if I hit him for a third time, then he, reflects it.
How do you envision this fight playing out?
However, it takes tenacity to climb the corporate ladder. But whether that will translate to the arena is anyone's guess.
This could be a big gamble for them.
See, like, yeah, it's so hard to... See, like, it's like, yeah, most of his attacks, he'll just counter it when you try to respond. Fuck you.
Come up with the right plan for the time.
I wish you could make Scotch just shut the fuck up for like 5 minutes. Holy shit. Dick. See, like, what the fuck was that? It was like immediately interrupted it. There we go. Nice. Fuck you. Give it one more go. I'm gonna drop the difficulty. If I can't fucking kill it, because dude, this is fucking retarded. It's just like I really don't want to be fucking, yeah, like I don't want to spend an hour trying to kill this cunt
getting warmed up. Right, Brute?
Yeah. Right now at least. Yep. Yeah, fuck that. I'm gonna drop into difficulty. This is like so fucking retarded. It's just like, I don't know. It's just crazy. It's just way more difficult. Way more fucking difficult for like no reason. Like this.
We're just getting warmed up.
Yeah, I really don't like the single player. Really? It's not gonna let me drop the difficulty? Wow, you're a fucking cunt. Man, am I gonna have to like go to like before the fucking Rude and Elena battle and drop the difficulty there? Cause like I just can't do this.
So much for being a mercenary.
Retry from checkpoint. Yeah, I think. What? Are you...
Gouts of blood.
What? Why is that the checkpoints? What the fuck? Let's just put it to dynamic. On easy for this. I think after that I'll change it to dynamic, because I just want to be able to get through this next part and then change it back. Yep.
Are you ready to duke it out?
Mm-hmm.
Fantastic. Then without further ado.
Yep. All right. We've already seen all this. Here we go. Bring them down like somewhat equally.
Yes, this is easy.
Nice.
Especially since our key defense between Dio's champions and the Turks is about to reach a fever pitch. Dio may be bowing out.
There we go.
You asked for it.
He was lining them up and knocking it down to it authority.
Nice. There we go.
My new gift to myself. Scary.
Okay, this is a little bit more manageable. There's a lot less damage.
Come up with the right plan for the staff. Okay. Dio's champions were positively brutal. The president of Shinra is in a fight to get his hands dirty. Now that's how you get to the top.
All right.
Rob looking hard after that one. And he got that.
Nice. Damn it. Heal.
Ain't dead yet.
Yep. Cool.
Looks like Dio's champions might have made a tactical error.
Oh god, the dog. See, I would have been fucked if I tried to do this on normal.
And yet here you are. Really though, it's best time to muzzle you. Good luck. All bar. And still no fight.
Let the dog out! The crowd is going absolutely wild!
Yeah, nice. Leviathan out. Let's go.
Duty calls.
If you thought you had to be, you and the nose team are just going to come up with the right plan of attack. The president looks out on his feet.
Here we go. Over.
Not bad, Mr.
Didn't want to do that, but yeah.
You'll never be a soldier.
Enough of this farce.
So, are we gonna go after him?
Not yet. First.
We find Cait Sith, right?
Right.
I thought I'd seen it all, but this is the mother of all twists. Well,
ladies and gentlemen, both teams are disqualified. I don't think anyone could have predicted this.
I mean, we won. I don't know why they're saying we're disqualified. That's stupid.
Should we look for the others too? After Cait, okay?
All right. There's extra rewards now.
Muscle in and exchange your gold saucer points for fabulous prizes.
Let's see. Doesn't seem like it's. Yeah. Oh! That's new. Yep.
We hope to see your sinewy self again soon!
Cool.
The others have the outside cover. Let's search in here.
There he is. Where the hell did he go? sneaky bitch. Back here? Yeah, no shit. He keeps disappearing.
Those muscles are insane.
Is spectating not enough?
She's right here. Get him before they're gone.
Is spectating not enough?
Where the hell is he? Wait, could we hide amongst the plushies? Yes.
Hey.
Run?
I hate to do this.
Little bastard. I put this light on charge now. Where'd he go? Did he try to leave the park? No. Up here. Yeah. All right, you rat bastard. Yeah, I know you're right there, you fuck. Oh my god, please, let me interact with it.
Yeah.
Oh, hello. Come on. Why are we like standing around going like, ugh. Just chase. Come on. Oh, weapon? Let's see. I hasn't even fucking learned duck banging yet. That's unfortunate. Okay. Bastard.
Be safe.
You too.
Who didn't see this coming? crazy.
Care to explain, Cat?
It's not how it looks.
What was I thinking? Trusting you. The company man with a heart of gold. Huh? What a joke.
Barret, no, please.
Screw it. Piece of shit ain't worth the bullets anyway.
I don't understand. Why?
Because he's an asshole. One we should have never trusted in the first place.
Don't. He deserves it.
Not you too.
Knew from the start it had to end this way, but it still stings. For a moment there, it felt like we were friends.
I am so pissed at Cait right now.
Probably laughing at us from his new office.
How are you not mad? He played us like this from the start. Just thinking about it makes me want to beat the crap out of him.
I mean, is this a robot?
Hey,
who cares?
Are you okay?
Controlled by Reeves.
I'll be fine. Just thought I was a better judge of character.
Forget him.
So what's the plan then? We are not just gonna let him take the Black Materia, right? We're gonna go after him, right?
And how are we supposed to do that without any leads?
He's got a point. The only one who knows where the temple is Cait Sith.
But he told the Turks, whose chopper I should be able to track.
Really?
I know which radio frequencies they use. The moment they get on comms, I'll find them.
Well now, the old gal's got a transmitter.
Then we're in business.
All right.
Sweet.
I'll run on ahead and get her warmed up for you. Later.
It's settled then. We follow Shinra to the temple. The Black Materia will be ours.
All right. Where should we go?
This helicopter is bound for Costa del Sol. Will you be boarding?
Yes.
Have a pleasant journey.
I wasn't sure which one to take. So I was like, this one will go. Yeah. Cool. It's time 10. Getting late. I'm honestly shocked how long that whole fucking, like, that section was. I mean, it's not, yeah, nothing wrong with it being long, but it's just, because I'm worried about not getting it done before Monday. this fucking debris in the build cutscene. Amazing. There we go. Heart's out, jukes up, complete chapter 12. Chapter 13, where angels fear to tread.
Confirmed. Those are the correct coordinates. See you up north.
Roger.
All units have been apprised of the temple's location.
Good.
So, I did some digging. This keystone curse stuff, it sounds like it might be the real deal. Everyone who's ever used it has ended up dead.
Close. To be precise, those who enter the temple are never seen again. Vanished doesn't mean dead.
And that's better how? Either way, the president's sending us to our deaths. Isn't that messed up?
He'll be on yeah. site.
I'm sorry. What?
And you're surprised why?
Finally.
I don't know. Maybe because it's a terrible idea?
Reno's back.
Although,
there we go.
That's kind of on brand for him.
Wheels up. We'll arrive first and roll out the welcome mat.
Understood. Got them. They're headed for the northern continent.
North, huh? Tricky.
Can you get there?
Can I get there? Only with one arm tied behind my back. Girl might be missing her wings, but long as you got me, it'll be smooth sailing.
Oh, man. This is gonna be rough.
What can I say? Life is full of ups and downs. Ha!
They've mobilized the Turks and the military. Hope you're ready for a fight.
Yep. All right.